Hi, I'm Dr. Shubham Jain, Head of Department Surgical Oncology at Manipal Hospital, Delhi. And today, I will be talking to you about one of the most common killer cancer that affects most of the people in the world, lung cancer. Lung cancer is one of the most common cancers that we see around the world, and it is one of the lethal ones. The reason for this is, majority of times we ignore our symptoms of the lung cancer, which are very vague, such as breathlessness, cough, and tiredness. Because of these reasons, most of the times this disease is detected at a later stage. During the COVID pandemic, what we saw was, because of the increased acceptance of the CT scan by amongst the people, people were coming at an earlier stage when they were detected with any lesion in the lung. Because of this reason, the detection of the lung cancer started happening earlier, and we were able to offer surgical treatment to these patients. We were able to perform surgeries through VATS and robotic, which are minimal access technique, which improve the outcomes after the surgery. Not just that, the screening programs that are prevalent, especially in the Western countries, help us detect the lung cancers at an earlier stage. So I'd just like to say that if you are a heavy smoker of age 55 to 85 years and you have a significant history of smoking, then you should definitely consult an oncologist for a low-dose CT scan or checking how you can detect lung cancer early and get it treated early. Thank you.